blood pressure and your heart. How can you lower your high blood pressure? Get regular blood pressure checks. Blood pressure isn't usually something you can feel. If it's too high, it needs to be treated. Schedule regular checkups with your doctor to make sure you're keeping your blood pressure under control. If you're 18 or over, get your blood pressure checked at least every 2 years. If you are 45 and over, you should get your blood pressure checked as part of a regular, comprehensive heart health check, HHC. Lifestyle. The best way to look after your heart is with a healthy lifestyle. Eat a heart-healthy diet. You can develop a heart-healthy way of eating by enjoying a variety of nutritious foods on a regular basis. Eating a varied diet of healthy foods can help with your weight, blood pressure, and cholesterol. There are also specific changes you can make to your diet to help prevent heart disease. Eat less salt. Eating a diet high in salt can lead to higher blood pressure. Replace unhealthy fats with healthy fats. Replacing saturated and trans fats with unsaturated fats can reduce your risk of heart disease. To find out more about which food combinations work best together, have a look at our healthy eating principles. Manage your blood cholesterol. Cholesterol is a fatty substance carried in your blood. Your body needs cholesterol to be healthy, but an imbalance of cholesterol in your blood can increase your risk of a heart attack or stroke. Manage diabetes. It's important to manage your diabetes to help prevent a heart attack or stroke. Be physically active. Regular physical activity is great for your heart health. It's never too late to start and get the benefits. You should get 30 minutes of physical activity on most days of the week. It's also important to sit less during your day and break up your sitting time. Maintain a healthy weight. Maintaining a healthy weight can reduce the risk of heart disease and other health problems. Use tools like the body mass index and waist measurements to assess the recommended healthy weight for your body. Be smoke-free. Not smoking cigarettes is one of the best things you can do to protect your heart. Look after your mental health. We know that there can be a bigger risk of heart disease for people who have depression, are socially isolated, or don't have good social support. Having a good social life with family and friends can help. Depression is more than feeling sad or low. If you feel depressed for more than 2 weeks, talk to your doctor, a family member, or someone you know well. Limit your alcohol intake. Drinking alcohol can raise your blood pressure. After a few drinks, your blood pressure will spike temporarily, and regular heavy drinking can lead to a long-term blood pressure increase. Medication. Sometimes diet and exercise may not be enough to lower your blood pressure. In some cases, your doctor may recommend medication to help reduce your blood pressure and lower your risk of having a heart attack or stroke. The most common blood pressure medicines include ACE inhibitors, angiotensin receptor blockers, calcium channel blockers, beta blockers, diuretics. Some people may need more than one medicine to bring their high blood pressure under control. If you have any questions, please comment below. Thanks for watching.